One most important change that I've noticed is they have separated one hall for crockery and homeware section, which is a good move.